May I ask you a question? Do you play golf by any chance? No? Because I need somebody who doesn't play golf to help me with the trick. Would you mind? Yeah, would you mind? What's your name? Jose. Would you give Jose a hand? That's very kind of you. Thank you very much. I do appreciate that. Where are you from? Of Puerto Rico. Ah, so when we get back, you don't have far to go, right? You just take your luggage and walk straight on. That's good. Now, let me ask you a question. Do you, by any chance, have any golf balls with you? You do? May I have one? No. Oh, yeah. Well, you never know, you know. You know, I did a show early on tonight at 7 o'clock, and I asked the guy if he had golf balls, and he said, is that like tennis elbow? Now, you can use one. Come on, use one. Now, check that out. Look at everybody. Talk about face to front. That's good. Now, that's solid, right? That doesn't fold up. Yeah? Yeah. Now, here's a little cloth bag. Right? Now, there's no holes in the bottom of that bag. It's just a little bag. Right? Now, this is the trick. I'll put the ball here. You can feel it right on my hand, yes? Now, I'm going to make that ball disappear. By the way, this is your family over there. That's nice. I hope they'll enjoy the trip. Now, so I'm going to make the ball disappear. I go like this. Now, there are some people that think they know where it goes to. So would those people raise their hands? I don't see any hands. Mission, grab the bottom. Now, pull the bag inside out. Just pull it inside out. Take the bottom and pull it. Inside, pull. Yeah, that's it, good, yeah, that's perfect. Yeah. Now, take a look inside. Nothing there, no? All I have to do, snap my fingers, go ahead, reach inside.
Pretty cool, huh?
Jose, I like you. I'm going to tell you what happens. I put the ball inside the bag. Now, you can feel it right there on my hand, right? Yes? Now, I make you look away. And when you look over there, I go like this, and everybody thinks I put the ball under my arm, still in my hand. So while they look under my arm, I put it in my pants pocket. I can now show it's not in my hand, not under my arm, and not in the bag. This is what we call misdirection. It's making people look the wrong way at the right time. Now, to get the ball back inside the bag, I reverse the procedure. So reach inside, grab the bottom. Now take the bottom, pull it inside out. Pull the bag inside out. That's good. Now, you didn't feel anything in there? No? Now take a look. No. To get the ball back inside the bag, I reverse the procedure. I'll wait till nobody's looking. Reach into my pocket. Now, when people are looking like this, you have to go with magic. Go ahead, reach inside. Yeah, take it out, show everybody. Pretty cool. That's it. One last question. Just 1 second ago, you reached inside that bag. Did you feel anything else? No, nothing else, only that ball. Because not only do I keep that ball in there, but I also keep this golf club. I thought you may have spotted it, but I guess not. Thank you very much. Well, yeah.